I overheard people talking about Lord Shimura. His survival, like yours, inspires much hope.
Generations ago, my uncle's clan was just a small family of warriors with no lands of their own. They were loyal retainers of Lord Kugewara. Helped him to defeat the Heisuke outlaws who ruled much of the island at the time. Lord Kugewara's sons all died in the conflict, so he arranged for Tokiyasa Shimura to marry his only daughter. After Kugewara himself passed on, his holdings became Clan Shimura's.
A mighty tree grown from a humble acorn. Thank you for that knowledge, Lord Sakai. Your help and inspiration are invaluable.